I'm here selling cookies to raise funds for our annual...
It's a beautiful day in our small town of Abaddon, Washington, and the church fair is on this weekend, and we'd like you all to try and come along.
Hey, Howie, what you doing up there?
Weather stripping the windows. Help save on fuel bills. You want to help?
No, sorry. I got homework.
Maybe you can help me clean the house?
I told you, I have homework.
Really?
Are all men capable of cleaning up after themselves, or just the ones around here?
Landlocked, not for 5 minutes. Maybe after he gets home, I'll have to see. He doesn't hate you. I feel the same way about you. I mean it, Eddie, I do. But what about your homework?
Don't have any.
What a shit.
Stop mothering me.
Thank you. What is it with this place?
Make some sacrifices. It's part of growing up. Look, I worked two shifts to put you and Bobby through college. You gotta help. He can't stay here by himself. He's too young.
He's almost 14.
An immature 14.
True. Can I at least invite some friends over?
Girlfriends, yes. Boyfriends, no. I'll see you at 6:30.
What was that? Hello?
Getting good at that.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, big decision, I know. I mean,
stop it. It's not that. I'm supposed to watch Bobby.
An hour. I mean, what's the worst that can happen?
Who knows? I'll probably burn down the house.
You got insurance, don't you?
Very funny.
Pizza. Tons of pepperoni. All to myself.
So have you given any thought to that thing I was telling you about?
Nothing.
That one about the couple I was talking about?
Oh, you mean the couple where the guy wants something from the girl that she doesn't want to give him?
No. I mean the one where the guy loves the girl and he would like to show her that.
You mean the one about the guy that wants to show her in a physical way?
That'd be the one.
I don't think the girl wants to go that far with the guy.
Why? Why wouldn't she want to go that far with the guy?
Maybe she's not ready.
Maybe she's almost 17.
Maybe that doesn't matter.
Give it up, Eddie. I've seen more of my sister's ass than you ever will.
Bobby! Not a word, that was the deal. We should go before he explodes. Can you give us a ride home now?
Did it ever occur to you that you're too small to matter? People don't start to matter till they're about this high.
you doing?
Good. You here alone?
Yeah. It's easier that way. Everything okay with the house?
Yeah, I guess. It still makes funny noises.
It's an old house. It has its own way of doing things.
Well, that's interesting.
See you, Howie.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
See you later.
Home. Hey, Bobby, I got something for you.
Hey, Dad.
3 minutes late, you nitwit. Hey, I got these cookies. They're pretty good. Why don't you have one?
Coming back here.
Hey. Is there any mail?
Just a few bills, that's all.
We're supposed to have the toilets delivered this morning. I had two plumbers at $26 an hour filing their nails while we waited for the supplier.
Should have made you state form a dad. What wouldn't happen if you're in charge?
Exactly. They don't know what they're doing.
Big time.
This whole town is so backwards.
I don't know. I just not hungry.
I'm drowning in this house. Bobby is driving me crazy, and Eddie scares me. He's really getting serious. He wants to go all the way.
What's going on?
Nothing. I'm just having trouble getting the window open.
Maybe I can help you with it.
No, it's okay. I've changed my mind. I'd rather have it closed.
You're becoming an unpredictable woman.
Dad. Never mind.
Good night.
Good night, sweetheart.
Have you ever been up there?
No, why?
thought I saw a light go off.
He was just trying to scare me again.
No, I'm serious. Want to go check it out? I thought you told me your dad worked nights.
It's his night off, and he happens to live here. And you don't. Now, would you get out?
Am I in your diary?
It's a journal. And you'll never know because you're leaving. Out the window. Go. And be careful. Bobby, would you quit it?
Don't you have any friends?
Are you kidding? Look at him. All he ever does is play video games.
What's that?
I don't know. It's for my dad.
Please, like my dad would ever let me have guys over here.
Do you have to follow us everywhere?
You didn't notice I live here.
Bobby, go play your moronic stuff in the living room and leave us alone, okay?
Well, thanks.
Why don't you let him make his own sandwich?
Because it only knows how to eat, not how to fix.
Besides, it makes too big of a mess.
What's wrong? Who put this here?
Didn't you?
No.
It's okay.
I'll eat it.
It's just me.
Hi, Howie.
I'm going to take a look at the furnace. I won't be a moment.
I didn't know there was anything wrong with it.
I just got to check the pilot light. This house plays tricks on people.
Who was that?
Just some guy that works around here.
Just some guy. Really nice.
What's that supposed to mean?
Didn't you see the way he was looking at you?
No.
He was looking. And he's hot. He's hot.
Seen this girl around?
No.
Hey, you kids. Come here and take a look at this picture. Now look carefully. Have you seen her?
No. What's wrong?
Could I use your bathroom?
Yeah.
Missing yesterday. She was selling cookies. So were you all home yesterday after school?
No.
Yes. We were.
Yes, we were.
Yes, you were home yesterday after school? Or no, you weren't?
We were.
And what about you?
Hey, I don't live here. I'm just a friend.
Hungry?
What time do your parents get home?
My dad will be home for dinner at 6:30.
Sharp.
My mother doesn't live here. I thought you wanted to use the bathroom.
Guess not. Must have just been my nerves. If you remember anything else, call me.
Can anyone say, weirdo?
What is the deal with that guy?
Don't ask me. Well, I guess I'll start to clean up. Dad, what is it with this place?
What do you mean?
It makes noises. Weird noises.
It's called settling. A lot of houses do that.
It's an old house. Shouldn't it have settled by now?
You really look great tonight, sweetie.
This was on the door for you.
Man.
What's it say, Dad?
It says we're gonna get evicted if we don't pay the rent.
Dad, did we pay?
Of course I did. Yeah, Mr. Fox, this is Mr. Tarling. I got your notice, but there must be some mistake because I paid the rent on the 15th, as usual. Yeah, call me back.
Don't worry, Chris, it'll show up. I can't believe this. Let's check the calf.
If you left it there, it's long gone.
Oh, don't say that.
Hey, Chris!
Oh, thank God. Where'd you find it?
Cafeteria.
You didn't read it, did you?
Of course not.
Thanks, Michelle.
No problem. See ya.
You think she read it?
Are you kidding? Of course she did. She went out with Eddie for 2 years before you moved here. She's gonna do anything to get back at you, Chris.
Shit.
So she hasn't slept with him yet. Don't tell anyone.
Well, this is a pleasant surprise.
So, Dad, did the toilets finally show up?
Yeah.
Your boss must have been flushed with some relief. It's a joke, guys. Come on.
Huh. My uncle was an iron worker in New York. Worked on the Williamsburg Bridge.
No kidding.
Yeah, and then some creep shot him in the head. In a holdup. He lived, but, you know, he got real weird. Today's his birthday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And whose birthday is that? Your uncle's or the guy who shot him?
That's some story. It sounds like you've been around.
Oh, yeah, I've been around and around. You know, I mean, me and my mom moved around a lot.
Yeah. Where's your dad?
Don't know, don't care. He didn't, so why should I?
Dad, you haven't touched your food.
Yeah, I lost my appetite.
I'm always hungry.
I'll bet.
Yeah. You name it, I'll eat it.
That's it!
Dad!
Out!
Dad!
Out of here!
Chris, Chris,
you find someplace else to eat!
That's a great idea.
No.
Right? Out! Get out of here!
I'm sorry.
Thank you, Mr. Tyrell. Ugh.
No, wait. I'm sorry.
I told you this wasn't gonna work.
Well, I thought maybe if he met you that...
Chris. He wants you all to himself. How do you not see that?
What's that supposed to mean?
Think about it. I'll see you tomorrow.
After.
I'm not a kid anymore. You can't decide who I see.
You knew what he was after.
I hate you. God.
Bobby, just pass me the potatoes, please. It's okay. Thank you.
I broke up with Christina. Meet me in front of her house tonight at 10 o'clock. Love, Eddie. Kissing me in front of Christina's house? Pretty sick, Eddie. Where are you?
Closer.
What are you doing?
Going into the attic?
Yeah.
I heard rats or something up there.
Don't be silly. I don't want you going up there.
I heard noises. Is there anything I can tell you that you believe?
Look, I'm sorry for the way I behaved at dinner.
You don't trust me, that's the problem.
No, you don't understand.
We need an exterminator.
Dad asked me to check the attic.
He scared me.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I'm glad it's you.
Yeah, your dad said you're hearing rats upstairs.
Yeah. Come on, I'll show you. What is it?
I just, hate rats. See a light up here?
Oh, there.
Could use a better bulb.
Yeah.
Hey, Who's that?
It's my mother.
What happened to her?
She got sick. We moved her to the hospital up here a few years ago from LA. And we came here to be close to her. You have parents somewhere?
In the Midwest. Daddy's a preacher. Not the good kind, though.
What kind, then?
Fill your pockets kind.
People make mistakes.
Some people. It's pretty.
What?
Nothing. I don't see any rats.
I don't think they're gonna come out with their hands up. Well, thanks for taking a look.
Look.
What are you doing, you two?
Eddie? Nothing. We weren't doing anything.
Really?
We weren't doing anything. And it's none of your business. You don't own me, Eddie.
Fuck you.
It was all my fault.
No, no. It wasn't your fault.
Chris, when are you gonna go see your mother?
When I'm ready. What are you so afraid of? I'm not afraid, okay? I'm sorry, all right?
Everyone knows about you and Eddie.
Everyone knows about what?
That you haven't done it yet.
Ah! Ah! Quit it! Bobby, stop it!
And that you're still a virgin and you're afraid to do it.
How do you know?
Sarah, Jason, Colin, Tammy, Allison, and Robin. And if they know, everyone knows.
Why would you put all that in your diary anyways? Jesus. Make me get up!
It was an accident.
Chris?
Chris!
What?
There's something in the water.
Well, what is it?
I don't know.
Bobby, what are you doing?
There's something really weird down here.
Let me see.
What the heck is that? Doing?
Maybe you should just leave it, Karen. Karen. Karen, you're gonna fall in.
You knew the girl?
Yeah, from school.
When did you last see her?
A
few days ago.
Were you friends?
Not really.
Do you two ever get angry with each other? Do you ever fight?
No.
Did you have any reason not to like her?
Hey, you want to fucking enlighten me and
shut the fuck up! I asked you a question.
No.
Get it.
Saw the sheriff was here, wanted to make sure everything was all right.
Everything's all right.
Thanks, Tom.
No problem.
Journal.
What?
This isn't funny, Bobby. I want my journal back.
Let hey. Go of me. Are you nuts?
Hey, you two.
Get off of me. I didn't take your stupid journal.
You two cut it out.
He stole my journal. I did not.
Come on. Come on.
Right there. Top drawer. It's gone. I always keep it right in there.
Is this it? Okay, everybody back to bed. Come on.
I told you she was off her rocker.
Quiet, get to bed.
Dad, it wasn't there. Do you believe me? I'm telling you, it wasn't there.
Honey, of course I believe you.
Dad.
Thank you.
Night, y'all.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, Howie.
Hey, what happened to your face?
Little spill. No big deal. Good night now.
Nice bike.
It's cute, but weird.
He's not weird, just different.
Chris, that's what weird means, different.
Whatever.
You like him, that's what it is.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Shut up. What? What's wrong? I thought I just saw someone upstairs.
So maybe someone is.
Yeah, who? Dad's not supposed to be home till 9, and Bobby's at the McLaughlin's.
Well, I didn't see anything.
Karen, something weird's been happening. I keep getting the feeling that someone's in the house with me.
But someone is, Bobby and your dad.
No, no, someone else. Someone...
Listen to me. We just found a dead body in the front of your house. What do you expect? Something like that plays tricks with your mind. Yeah, you're right.
What happened to her?
I don't want to think about it.
What's that noise? Karen, did you hear that? Karen? Karen? Karen, don't do this to me!
Birthday, sweetheart. Bobby, come on.
Happy birthday, girl.
Happy birthday, Christina Tarling. Make a wish.
What are you drinking?
Cran tea.
So, is this your idea?
It was your dad's.
Christina, I want you so bad.
I can't.
Don't get dressed.
Dad!
You want to open your gifts now?
I'll leave you two alone.
Dad, just wait a minute.
I invited him because I wanted to prove I could trust you.
I'm sorry, I really am.
I guess I made a big mistake.
Dad.
I don't want to talk now.
But I'm really sorry.
Go downstairs and join your party.
Hello? Who's up there? I'm coming up, whoever you are. You better put some clothes on.
Karen's still here.
No, why?
There was her mom on the phone. She hasn't gotten home yet.
Really?
You don't know where she is.
Dad, what's gotten into you?
Maybe I should ask what's gotten into you.
You're disgusting! Get out of my room! And nothing's gotten into me!
Get out. You're not safe here. Get out.
Thank you.
Quiet.
She's, having bad dreams.
Okay, get out of here. Oh, sweetie. It's okay. It's all right. What do you want?
You know, we're a real small town. Very quiet normally. Right about now, we've got two missing teenagers and one body. Each of them was last seen here.
What's going on?
Would you wait in the kitchen?
No, them too.
It's about Karen, isn't it? She didn't make it home last night?
Bobby, wait in the house.
You had a party here last night. Anybody see her leave?
I don't know.
Did anybody leave the party early?
I did. And Eddie Duncan.
Boy, there are a lot of strange things happening around this house. Wouldn't you say?
You can go in. Hi, Mom. It's me, Christina.
Hello. You look beautiful. Sit here beside me. I'm glad you're here.
So how are you?
I'm fine. Just fine.
I miss you, Mom.
How sweet.
So what have you been doing?
Watching.
Watching who?
I've been watching for my friend to come back. Don't worry, I'm fine. He'll be back and we'll all be together. You look big. You look pretty. Are you okay?
Well, I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
Mom, I need your help, okay?
Of course, sweetheart.
Before you came to the hospital, did you know things were changing?
Yes, I knew.
How?
I stopped watching your father. That was my mistake. But my friend's watching him now.
Your friend's watching?
Oh, yes, my friend.
Who is your friend?
Everything okay? Oh. Hello. You look beautiful. Sit down. Here, beside me.
Goodbye, Mom.
Thanks for coming.
Hi, hon. Want a ride?
What are you doing here?
Come on, climb in.
How did you know I was here?
The hospital phoned me. How is she?
The same.
Say anything?
Like what?
I don't know. Anything. Christina, she thinks I hurt her a long time ago.
Well, did you?
No, of course not. You can't listen to what she tells you. She's not well. We just couldn't live together, that's all.
The hospital didn't call you. You were following me, weren't you?
Christina.
Why are you following me?
Because I'm concerned about you. The way you've been behaving. What are you doing out here?
I can't believe you've been following me! Just take me home! I don't want to talk to you!
Do you remember Mom when she wasn't sick?
Yeah.
I know you love her very much, but you never talk about her.
There's nothing to say. She left us.
And maybe it wasn't her fault.
Listen, I don't want to talk about it, okay?
What if Dad had something to do with it?
What?
Maybe he hurt her, Bobby.
And why would he do that?
I don't know.
Listen, I gotta go.
Bobby. I love you, and I would never let anyone hurt you. I just want you to know that. Mrs. Duncan, is Eddie home by any chance? Could you have him call me when he gets home? It's important. Thanks.
You okay?
Yeah. gotta get out of here.
Chris, what are you doing?
How'd you get in here?
Back door.
It's open?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Chris, what's going on? Why are you freaking out?
Every door in this house is locked!
What are you talking about? I just came through there.
Quiet!
What's going on, Chris?
You tell me. How'd you get in the door that was locked?
Chris, just wait, all right? Just wait. What the fuck's going on, Christina? Where's your dad? Hey, wait! Come on!
Get in the basement! Listen, you go down there and hide. Okay, you understand me?
Okay.
Hide! And be very quiet!
We never sent you a notice.
Hell, you'd never been late with a payment.
Well, that's what I thought. I just wanted to make sure.
Well, you can ignore that notice. I'll find out what happened. I've been out of town, or I would have seen you sooner. Probably a computer screw-up. Look, Jim, I'm sorry. I wish all my tenants were like you.
Oh, well, thank you. And I really appreciate all the work you've done on the place. That handyman, Howie, he's a real good worker.
Well, we never hired anyone to work on your place.
Oh, Christina, I want you so bad.
Oh, Eddie, you're making me so hot.
You're not Daddy's little girl anymore.
Eddie, I'm not ready.
Hi, kids. It's Daddy. I'm home.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it home. I'm flushed with relief. You know why? Because Eddie's trying to get it on with Christina.
Eddie, go home.
Dad, you won't even give him a chance. What's gotten into you?
The question is, what's gotten into you, Christina?
It's gotta be your dad. I mean, who else would it be? Hey, listen to me. He snapped with your mom, and now he snapped with you.
Get off me!
Think about it.
Hi, Eddie.
What are you doing here?
Doing what I'm told, Eddie. Just doing what I'm told. Taking care of Christina.
Where'd you get that?
Same place as always. Thanks. I think that our thoughts are all we really have. If you don't write them down, they'll die.
Give it back!
You locked us in here, you son of a bitch?
She didn't tell you, Eddie?
Tell me what?
How we shared a very special moment together.
Christina. She even tried to kiss me. But you interrupted.
Shut up!
You ruined it for both of us. And then she read me things from her journal. They were personal things, very personal things.
You liar!
She's afraid to go all the way with you, Eddie. This should be a good one for the journal. Thank you. Right on time.
Daddy! Where is he?
He was just asking where you were.
Where is he?
I told him you went up to the attic. I think he went up to look for you. Mr. Darling, how he'll clean everything right up. No problem.
Dad?
Here's a little fella. I sure do like him. He likes to play. I like the way that he treats people. You're moody. And ungrateful! I helped fix meals for you. I kept this house safe. Protect it from the other kids! And all you can do is complain!
They're all men incapable of taking care of themselves. They're just the ones around this house.
I do my fair share! And what thanks do I get? I wasn't even invited to the party. Just think about that. They can't even take a hint.
Oh, God.
Look. To leave you notes. Told you to get out. Tried to tell you that things would happen. But do you listen? Nobody listens! That was one of the nice things about having you around. Do you want to dance?
No.
Do you want to dance? Your mother loves to dance.
Arm up. Back straight. You know my mother?
Sure I do. Why do you think I'm here? She said you weren't safe. She knew how I could fix it.
My mother's crazy.
Don't you disrespect her! See, that's why I could never kiss you. It wouldn't be right. The only woman I can kiss is your mother.
You're disgusting.
We can dance.
No.
Chin up. Arm straight, chin up. There you go.
straight. Chin straight, get your arms straight.
My mother wouldn't want you to hurt us anymore.
How would you know what your mother wants? You never even visit her.
I know, Bobby. I know.
You went upstairs looking for you.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay. I have to kill him. Stay right here.
Don't leave me.
I'll be right back. I promise.
We're waiting for you. Your brother and I. You better hurry up.
You ever seen one of these?
Bet you haven't. It's homemade. I might get you one of them round rubber balls. Don't worry, this won't hurt a bit. You wait your turn, young lady. I'll be with you in just a minute.
Don't hurt anyone else, okay? It's okay, take me, David.
You won't even feel a thing.
Just don't hurt anyone, okay? Didn't even feel a thing. Bobby. Well, thanks.
Did you ever find out anything about Howie?
Yeah.
How'd he escape?
He didn't. He was released earlier this year. Where are you going?
Home.
Want a ride?
No. We'll be okay. Thanks.